Canute walk back from Kekka YouTube.
This was nice.
Gacky bop clap, 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 gacky bop clap.
Get your emote spam out, boys. Just spam all the emotes. Gacky
bop clap, gacky bop clap, gacky bop clap, gacky bop clap, gacky bop clap, gacky bop clap.
Oh, that feels good. Yeah, it kicked it a little bit, not one man spam.
Welcome back, Baldy less than three.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, this felt good. Wait, we have some problems there. Oh, this feels good being on that platform with all the Pepega emotes. I love this. All the Pepega emotes, I love them. I will read everything if you just give me a second. Right. Heard the good news. Michelle, thank you for resubbing tier 2, 9 months. The writers, thank you for 500 bits, sir. Oh, this is good. This feels good. Oh my god. We are home again. Yes, we are.
They tried to ban me for promoting their butterfly event with joyful streaming. Jokes on you, me and the boys hung out and watched anyway. Anyway, I got some Kuma streamer banned on my way back. You can't stop this big juicy man. I run this place. Nuttle.
Thank you. We need to love seeing you here again. YouTube was so bad. You got Mira banned. I got Mira banned. No, I didn't get anyone banned. Oh, and how did I do that, Cubsters, by watching the stream on YouTube on a different platform? Is that how I did that? I've already done Everett. Twitch feels better. It feels good to be back. It's just something with this platform that it's more like home.
So let's address the elephant in the room. Is it okay to unsub from YouTube now, Canute? Very troll. Also, you were gone for 2 days and your sub count hit zero. Get f***ed, fatty. Okay, fatty.
If you want to, you can not unsub from YouTube, because unsub means that you're unfollowing in the Twitch language. But you can do whatever you like. Yes, we're free. There's a few things we need to address. Not Shadowban, no, you're not. There is some things we need to address that I found out while being on YouTube, by being in the suspended, by not being welcome on being on Twitch for a few days. And I'll tell you what it is. We need a different way of communication than just Twitch chat, in case something happens again. Because I think that there would have been more people that want to come over if they didn't knew that I was on YouTube for 2 days. Discord, I agree, but there aren't that many people. At Knud.gg, late stream, we're doing a little bit. Discord isn't bad. Welcome back, thank you. No one uses Discord. A lot of people is using Discord. I found a YouTube link through Twitter. Go in general and press 1 if you're a member. Let's see who's a member. I see only a few. I see one. And there is a few more. Now I see more. Because we announced on Discord over and over again. Use Knutspild next time. But that isn't allowed, Peter. I can't. Why did you get banned? Copyright strike. That's how I got banned. For what? For Mr. Olympia. Mr. Olympia. Oh my god, we have to explain to people. Is there people that hasn't seen that I've been banned already? It tells you how many people use Discord. That is true, Skettug. Welcome back, Knut. Your ban was bullshit. Well, it was the copyright strike. It's my fault. There's no one to blame. If someone copyright strikes you, they can't do anything. But that's what I'm saying. We need a second line of communication where everyone can easily follow something so we can give out. Okay, now we're banned on... We're going on Kick. We're going on YouTube for a few days. Just write a note in text explaining the ban, pasted on the stream in the corner. Email notifications? Yeah. Why did I get banned? Give me a second and I will explain. I was suspended for copyright 48. Like this. Right, we can improve it. Now you don't need to ask.
Don't fucking lie to us, fatty. Type the fucking truth. Type that you showed your cock and rubbed a quick one to those bikini ladies live on stream and got banned for it for weird.
Uh, No, we didn't do that. It's my boy.
Ayaya.
Thank you for 21 months. I welcome you all back. It's nice to see 662 people coming in that fast. That makes me happy. I've been sitting on YouTube the last days, and I have appreciated everyone that came there as well. But it's nice to see all of you want to come back this fast. YouTube bots a bit garbage, if I can say so. It isn't because the platform itself is so bad, but it is because it just doesn't look the same. We had some issues. The issues was your speeches make me look away. Then just look away, that's fine. I just have to do them because I feel like it. It doesn't feel cozy and community driven there. That comes back to what I said, Cubsters. If you heard what I said, you heard as well and you agreed, and we can connect the thing you're saying there to what I said. It is not made for having this type of streaming that we have on Twitch.